I'm Sofia Carson. I play Evie in Disney's Descendants. One of my favorite pieces from Descendants is the super cute pearl and ribbon bracelet. I'm gonna show you how to make it right now. You will need 3 feet of blue ribbon, about 16 pearl beads, a pair of scissors, and a needle, and blue thread. Remember to first ask your parents' permission before you start, and take care. First, measure 10 fingers from the start of the ribbon, then fold it over and pinch the ribbon together, leaving a small loop. Then, make a knot in your thread and sew through 2 pieces of ribbon you are pinching together. Next, carefully thread your first bead onto the needle. Make another loop with the ribbon and repeat this process again until the bracelet is big enough to fit your wrist. Once you have finished, tie a knot in the thread and trim so the beads are secure. Then, cut the ribbon, leaving 10 fingers worth of ribbon left over after the last bead. Put the ribbon around your wrist and tie in a bow to secure. And you're done. Mix it up with different color ribbons or change the pattern of the beads just like these other super cute bracelets. And for even more Descendants-inspired looks, visit the Disney Channel website.